during the middle to late ragtime era, there was a whole lot of dancing going on, and very popular, particularly among the younger kids, teenagers, were things called animal dances. And it started as far back probably as the turkey trot, but then along came the grizzly bear and the kangaroo hop. And my favorite is this one, I guess it's a chicken dance, it's called Bantam Step. And Bantam is a type of chicken, and it's a relatively small chicken, and they're pretty docile. They just go around head down looking for food most of the time. But when they get excited, they're fierce. So I think it's captured pretty well in this rag, Bantam Step from 1916.